Which transformations map figure A to figure A prime? So I'm going to look at the orientation of the points here. So just from a first glance, it could be a rotation or maybe a reflection. Let me see, if I were to rotate this around, the black vertex would be off to the left and the blue would be more to the right because it's closer to the origin, and that's not the case. Notice where the blue and the black are on the image. So that means you have some type of a reflection instead, because a reflection is going to keep the blue and the black orientation correct, depending on the type of reflection you do. If I do a reflection through the x-axis, that would put the blue right here, and the red would be right here, and the black would be right here. Okay, so that looks pretty good. I mean, the orientation is there. Now, how would you get it from here over to the location it is here in quadrant 3? Well, it looks like a translation. It would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 right, and 1 down. And that would map you exactly to figure A prime. So it's going to be a vertical reflection and a translation. Those are the transformations that map figure A to figure A prime.